The nature of investing is going to be the second lesson. And again, to start things off in a proper setting and frame of mind and philosophy and all that, Matthew 15, there is a word that is, to my knowledge, only used a couple times in the whole Bible, korban.